fan that actually works.
Yeah.
Maybe we could suck it in the window. Yeah. ACs are probably the most expensive thing I've ever seen.
So, do you have a hair tie?
There was one on the floor last night. I know, I've seen it.
This ain't gonna stay up, it's gonna fall. Are you guys actually coming?
Watch your boo-boo ass game.
Cause he said he has nothing to do, so like, who?
Why the hell would DeAndre want to go to your boo-boo game? Your team's fucking trash.
What time is your game?
What are you doing, Chad? Dude, of course you have full shield, faggot. Yeah, look at that. He's at 28 and he still has full shield. Imagine being that lucky, dude. This game's great. Why'd you say don't hit me up? In the chat, Pat. Oh.
Trevor Scales back on another lap, and Sunday was the day of incredibly
too soon conference semifinal matchups in the NBA playoffs. Rockets, Warriors out west, and KD fresh off a 50 piece back on his bull.
Durant to the basket. Shot clock winding down. Durant. Got it.
Ain't
a
whole lot.
Yeah, well, sometimes you just blow the car up.
A whole lot you can do about that. Just ask his last victims.
I promise we tried.
There is still, however, a hell of a ball player on H-Town's roster. And apparently we ain't worried about that whole protecting the shooter on closeouts deal. Anyway, move on to the fourth quarter. Why not have a little Curry versus Harden to close this thing on out? Mr. Big Game problem with the good old fashioned, hey what, to bring the Rockets to it too. I mentioned Steph, right?
Curry crossover three-pointer.
Whoa, my God, he just one-tacked me with a great tack. This is a lovely-ass game, man. Lovely game. Fuck, are you gonna one-tack me? Wow, lovely game. If I can't one-pump someone, then no, fuck that.
You balling up? Who balling up?
Pat, you're gonna stay for one game and then leave.
Last time I went, I stayed for like the whole day.
You stayed for one game, dude.
I called like 12 games.
You bought one game, Pat. I was down there.
No, that was the other
one of the days.
Like 3 weeks ago, I was there like all day.
Yeah, uh-huh. One of the days he stayed for one game because we were doing something.
Where are you at?
Me and him.
Who's bringing you? Alright, how about I go to dad?
Oh, good. She's watching. Oh shit, I didn't even realize two people could. Welcome to the stream.
I can
go as soon as possible.
I'm just trying to get people. Pat, I'll ball.
pickaxe isn't rendering. Pat, I'll go. He's making up excuses.
Interesting emoji, happy tears.
Tough, tough. Oh my god. I know, it's very interesting. Oh shit, I'm dead. Trash can. Oh shit, he's got a flint knock, hell yeah. Yo, Pat! When you going down? Alright. Oh my god. Fucking hell, dude, I didn't wall it off. I didn't even get the E-limb, are you fucking kidding me? I threw that so hard. Shit, dude. Oh my god. Let me know who's in the stream. Comment down below. I'm gonna end the stream around 3 and then I'm gonna go play basketball. So, 20 more minutes. And then I'll stream later. But, yep. Okay. Still another person in here. Bye.
WSP it s yay emoji yay. Happy tears.
Oh, it's too good. It called you yay. That's tough. I can change that. I'm surprised you're still even watching. I thought you would have called it. I mean, you did call it boring. But I thought you would have left by now. I don't care, though. You're giving me the watch time. Fuck out of here, dude. I'm just gonna spray my box. Guy literally got. Oh my god, that guy's a bot. Fuck that guy. God blew up my chest. Yeah, if Diana's watching this too, I don't know, I was gonna say something, never mind. Oh my god, dude, lucky bitch. Fucking rifted. Hello. Yeah, if you're still watching.
WSP, it's yay best friend. Emoji happy tears.
Oh shit. Fuck this guy. There's something going down at Loot Lake. Bitch. Good, Diana. I just like when you put laughing emojis and then I put laughing emojis. I don't know what to say after that, so that's why I left you unopened. It's awkward. So my bad.
You're dry, the that's why.
you start the combos then. Again. What would, so let's say I put a laughing emoji. What would you say after that? Like, what do you want me to talk about? What would you talk about? Got tagged. There's the banana. Oh, what? Should I hit? That's the banana from last time. I'm gonna go get his ass. Ah, oh, shit. If I get on there, I'm gonna take fall damage. Okay, so you're just not gonna answer my question. That works. That works, though.
I don't be knowing what to talk about either.
Exactly. Oh my god. Like, cause like, originally I'd say, what are you doing, you know, all that, and then, probably how was your day, but like, at 2, right after school, like your day isn't finished. And then like, if I ask you, usually what's going on, you're probably gonna say, nothing, same old stuff, you know? Like, there's no point in saying that. And then I say, what's going on this week, you know? You're probably just, it's literally probably gonna be nothing, cause, you know, we got school. Let's launch. It's absolutely nothing. I mean, you have an Xbox, right? Yai? Not Yai. Diana, you got an Xbox?
Yes, I do.
So, you know, I'm always on Fortnite. We could always play. Fucking hell. This fucking prick. Okay, buddy. Dude, I saw it coming. I'm stupid.
Oh, that's tough, man. This guy's a bot, too. This guy's such a bot.
Anything I should've went on. Fucking build, you one.
Oh. I don't like Fortnite. Emoji happy tears.
That's tough. Yeah, but, you know, it's better than playing on, actually, no, I don't know. Okay, Diana, I'm gonna go. I'll talk to you later on Snap. I'll try not to be dry. I'm gonna go play basketball at the beach runs. Thank you for watching, Mel. Peace.